There's a nicer building over there. That's it. The space shuttle takes off. Hey, look around, what do you see?
What?
Look around.
Look
over that way.
Space shuttle thing.
Oh, over there, look at the other way. Yeah, what's over there?
Disney Cruise.
The boat over there?
What?
Heather, you see anything?
Wait, I'm trying to...
Look around, Heather.
I gotta think, wait, I'm trying to think.
Then I'll hold. You're gonna miss it then. Look at her over there, what's that? Hey, boat.
What's right above us? Look, that's Marley.
What's the cake doing here?
What does it say? It
doesn't say anything.
It's happy birthday on there.
Oh, it doesn't.
On the boat.
A boat.
Yeah. Where's the bed that full?
Oh, there's our pastor right there. Now we got more food.
Mommy, take it down.
Passes. Look out the window, Heather. Look out the window.
I can see.
Oh boy. That looks hot.
Coast guard ship.
This isn't high.
Okay, tonight is fair.
G'day everyone, I'm Kate from Australia. I'm from the Business Bar. Welcome aboard.
It's true. Come on, let's take a last minute look at our electronic navigational chart for this cruise. You know, it's pretty amazing how much information we have before we ever set sail. I can look right here and tell you the exact depth of the ocean at any point in our cruise.
A few of you!
Oh boy, this sure looks like fun, Minnie. Come on, Pluto!
Tripping! Tripping! Into
about what's this work?
Jesus, Donna, we haven't even left yet. That's the matter. We go!
Watch out! For me, scared of elevator, you can have some, it's water.
It'll go break down because tower chairs.
Hold on to your hats. We're all headed back to the tram stop, cargo handling, and your transportation back to civilization, your Disney Cruise Line ship. Now, some of you may have gotten a lot of sun. Be sure to keep lotion on your skin and keep drinking plenty of water. Kids, make sure you get mom and dad lots of water too, okay? Now, if you've written some postcards, you might want to mail them from our island post office. Banning stamps only, please. Every piece you make will display our very own Castaway Key postmark. And you can't miss the post office. It's on the way back to the ship. Now I gotta tell you, your captain runs a tight ship.
Here.
Allows absolutely positively no
soul of water. I'm sure
you've seen him. He's the one that's been running around with
whiskers. I took some of that. Right?
I'll hold it.
If you've got sand on your feet, please rinse them in the shower at the arrival plaza. Well, we've almost reached our stop. Please remain seated until the tram comes to a complete stop. From the bottom of our Bahamian hearts, we hope your trip to Castaway Key has truly been an enchanted visit full of Disney magic and wonder. Even though you can't be sat down on the ship, we hope you're taking a good time. Just like the original Castaway, that you too found the secret to your hearts real soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stay seated until the tram has come to a full and complete stop. Gather all your belongings and take small children by the hand. Lower your head and watch your step as you disembark. Thank you.
make them want to quit.
I'm hoping Chef Michael's going to teach me the art of Austrian flake pastry. And Sharpay's going to be where I work for every day. How much better can summer get?
Those, but
right?
Those are in the front of the boat.
Really crazy. I'm actually getting to know her. I didn't even know Sharpay's parents owned this place. Mr.
Boone
just said, you know, there's Wildcat fans
around. Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Walt Disney Theater. My name is Yo.
And I'm Brent, and we're part of your youth activities team.
We've had so much fun spending time and getting to know your junior cruisers. They're great kids, and have been working hard preparing for today's jam and performance of
Friendship Rocks!
This vacation has been more than just a fun-filled voyage for all of us.
That's right, yo. These kids have had the opportunity to participate in cool activities, awesome parties, and once-in-a-lifetime experiences.
And they haven't done it alone. They've made some great new friends along the way.
Today, we're here to start pumping up the party as we welcome our new BFFs. We're gonna jam out to some of their favorite new songs.
And now it's time to start pumping up the party as we welcome our 8 to 12 year olds. They're here to show you that
Friendship Rocks! Get my favorite. Busting a groove at the dance parties. Come on, guys, put your hands up in the air. Come on, jam on!
Why don't we let our friends show us how they can bust a move like no one else can? All right, kids,
right.
Throw your hands up and get ready to get down. So say it with me now.
Friendship Rocks! Are you ready? Because here we go. Too true, yo. It's time to welcome the gang from the Oceaneer Club. These little cruisers, with the help of two very special friends, are here to show everyone that Friendship Rocks!
Hi, everybody!
Nobody can explain.
We've had so much fun sharing this voyage with all of you.
But the fun's not over yet, right, Mickey?
You bet! All right, kids, now just follow us, and we'll show everybody that friendship rocks!
All right, kids, clap those hands. Okay, Mickey, take it away.
Everybody clap, 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 clap! Put those arms from left to right. Then let's go!
Make some noise, everybody get loud and jump for joy. When I say make you touch the sky, for joy. When I say make you touch the sky, from the front to the back, from side to side. Make some noise, everybody get loud and jump for joy. When I say make you touch the sky, from the front to the back, from side to side.
Hey everybody, that was great! Friendship rocks!
These kids have had a blast, either learning in the lab, playing by the pool, or exploring on Castaway Key.
Their voyage was one awesome adventure.
They've created memories that will last a lifetime, and best of all, they've made some great new friends to share it all with.
Let's take a look at some of their special moments.
We are the wind.
like to thank everyone for coming and rocking out with us. And of course, we'd like to thank everybody's favorite BFF, Mickey and Minnie.
So long, everybody. See you real soon.
Goodbye, everyone.
See if you can figure out what the name of the song is.
Oh, the lion's called the king of the jungle.
I don't know. You don't know.
But what about the lioness, his mate? While he is sleeping through the night.
title. What's that from?
Jungle Book.
Jungle Book.
Yeah.
Jungle Book. That's right.
Yeah, Jungle Book. I can't get
money. What do you get when you cross a turtle with a porcupine?
Oh,
a slowpoke. All right, number four.
A whole new world.
A whole new world. From what movie?
Yeah.
A whole new world.
Okay.
Number five. You guys took a long time to think this one out. What was it? The Last Cruise. I can't point that one. What's this one?
Is this Lady and the Tramp?
Bella Notte. Bella Notte. From Lady and the Tramp. Why did the elephant paint his toenails red? To hide the cherry tree. Have you ever seen an elephant in a cherry tree?
Okay, let's go.
No, see, it works. I like that one. My favorite. Why do elephants have flat feet? They keep jumping out of cherry trees.
No, get that. Go on, boy.
No.
Oh my gosh. Look at that tree.
All right. Was there anybody in the room that got all 49 correct? Anybody in the room that got all 49 on the piece of paper that we were filling out here? All right. All my participants that were playing with paper, everybody that had a sheet, everybody stand up. The ones that had the sheet, stand up. You guys have your number written on top. How many correct answers you got? All right. If you had 25 or more, remain standing. 25 points or more, remain standing. 35 points or more, remain standing. Okay, you have more than 35 points? Okay, 40 points or more, remain standing.
I'm 200!
45 points or more, remain standing.
1,000!
How did you guys get them all? You didn't come until question number 6. How many did you have, sir?
42.
42? You want to come up here? You guys can come up as well. Sir?
Is everybody here?
Yeah!
Do you
want to
go?
This one says we can.
You want to come with us?
Open it with the
door
for a ride. This one is to go directly to the JD booth.
DJ.
Yeah, DJ booth. I'll take it.
Directed. Okay.
Got it.
Thank you, Sarah. And what else do we got?
I got that. You take this.
This case here, it should not be opened until after the talent show. This case here can be opened. Okay. So like, we got two cases, two or three cases we can open immediately here. And to the DJ booth.
Yeah, I'm going to ask them which songs they want to sing, and then we'll figure that out.
Okay.
All right.
Now, we've got another case right here. Okay, open it. Oh, we've got some. What is this?
Brent, you look good.
We have got some
really
nice accessories right in here. And who wants to open the big case?
Whoa!
I thought so. Let's get this open, shall we, sir?
Oh, do I get it? All right. I got last one. Are you ready for this?
Yeah! All right, big drum roll, everyone.
Good drum roll, let me hear it, let me see it. What do we got? Oh, would you look at this? Nice job. Oh man, High School Musical. Oh, that's upside down. High School Musical stuff. What else have we got here? Afros, pom-poms, hats, all this kind of madness. What team does this represent?
Ohio!